And all-you-can-eat fish fry at a Thiensville restaurant is getting a lot of attention.
A customer is protesting out front, saying he left hungry and he wants others to know about it. New at 10, Christina Palladino is live there. And Christina, whose right really depends on who you ask.
Well, that's right, Kathy. Longtime customer Bill Witz and a friend say they went to Chuck's place for dinner on Friday night. They were looking forward to an all-you-can-eat fish dinner. He says the restaurant only served him a few little pieces of fish, but the restaurant claims no way. They say they actually ran out of fish after serving him at least 20 pieces on a busy Friday night.
For the last 2 days, Bill Witz has been picketing the Thiensville family-run Chuck's Place restaurant after he says he and a friend were cheated out of an all-you-can-eat Friday night fish fry over the weekend.
After we ate our first helping, we asked for some more fish, and they brought just this tiny little basket of six tiny, real small little fish like that. And Jerry had four of the pieces, and I had two.
The owner of Chuck's Place wouldn't go on camera, but told me Wythe had at least 20 pieces of fish and was sharing the food with his friend, which is not part of the deal. The restaurant had run out of fish and told Wythe he could take home another type of more expensive fish for free to make up for the inconvenience. Wythe refused to pay the bill. The cops were called, and Wythe was kicked out of the restaurant.
If the people that run the restaurant, like, put up signs that say all you can eat, but then selectively kind of like not want to like fulfill that promise, that's false advertising.
Elizabeth Roaming was with server that night. She says he's a regular customer.
But I always bring you like two buckets, three buckets of pickles extra. Like I give you a fresh extra bread right away.
Roaming says Wythe has a running tab with Chuck's Place because he can't always afford the bill and the owner still lets him eat there. She's disappointed he would pick up the restaurant over something like this.
To have you come out here to say don't come here, it's probably actually going to help our business because people are going to come and support, so you might want to just stop.
Now, I talked to a few customers tonight who said they came out to eat at Chuck's Place just to support the business. Bill Witz ended up paying that bill, but he's still banned from the restaurant. Live in Thiensville, Christina Palladino, WISN 12 News.